Thank you, Mike.
Our graduation ceremony is representative of our students, unique, thoughtful, and one of a kind. Instead of having a speech by the valedictorian and the salutatorian, we open this part of the ceremony to those graduates who are interested in offering a gift to their classmates.
Thank you, Savannah. So I'm now going to introduce senior Aidan Ashley. So Aidan is well known for his passions, art, and dance. Inside and outside of our community, he is also known for his commitment to service. Aidan began scouting in the first grade as a Tiger Cub and received his Eagle rank in 2012, on the 100th anniversary of the first Eagle Scout. He just received Vigil honor last weekend in the Order of the Arrow. For his senior project, he began his research on the history of the Battle of Wounded Knee in late September. He started to work on his mural after last Christmas, and now that it is complete, he will donate it to a museum or a school. It's been his desire to perform a dance in front of it, a wish that will be fulfilled today. Join me in welcoming Aidan Ashley to the stage for his version of a ghost dance honoring the Sioux who fell at Wounded Knee in the snow of late December in 1890. I now give you Aidan Ashley.
Tadrabi, Chante, Washte, Nabe, Chiyu Zapalo, Aidan, Imachi Apalo. Hello, everybody. What I said is hello, I shake your hand with a good heart. My name is Aidan Ashley.
Yeah.
Thank you, Aidan, for honoring us with that beautiful dance today.